5 or 6 days, we are hearing so many things. What is the life, the aim and object of all this? And what is this, that process that very easily we can attain that life of God? After all, so many things for this. Still now I was giving class only of what is the real process, and we should try to accept it. Now I am telling that what I have told, is it not everything? Oh, so much more things are there. Oh, this is the beginning. When we can think that Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead, Krishna Tattva, Maya Tattva, Jiva Tattva, all the thoughts. And they are inseparable for us. But something is more. And you can have it in the dialogue between Mahaprabhu and Raya Ramananda. Yopajya sarvadharmana pratyajyamamekam saranam vraja. Mahaprabhu told this. Oh, it is
external.
Gone. Oh, this is the best shiksha of Srimad Bhagavad Gita, and he refused. Gone, external. This is not the, these instructions are not for the constitutional form of jiva. They cannot help. They are not for constitutional forms of jiva. But they are service of Radha and Krishna. So external. Then he told, oh, what more than this? Brahma Bhuta Prasannatma. The social nothing counts at it. It prepares in Krishna. And his soul satisfied. Never desire anything. All bogus. External, you cannot conclude, you cannot imagine. If you want to enter in bhakti, you should discuss all these things, Raya Ramananda Sambhad, with high class of devotees, then you can enter. Otherwise, never. After this, he told, Gyane Priyasamudha Pashyanama. Oh! It is some part, like some part, you should go. Like this. You cannot imagine. And then he began from where? Oh, Dasya Bhakti. Oh, it is okay. But what? Then he told Vatsalya. Oh, very good, very good. But it is not external. But go. I'm not happy. I want to hear more. And then he told Vatsakaras, the mood of Madhav Yashoda. He tended Krishna and controlled Krishna. What? Yes. Sometimes making me control. Tightened in water. And Krishna was thinking, oh, how wonderful. How it is bhakti, you cannot imagine that, oh, she is making, oh, weeping to Krishna. That is high class of people. devotion. We should pray to Krishna because he is supreme personality of Godhead. But gopis are telling, oh, cover my face. And he's putting red things. And then what they are doing? Oh, you will have to have a stamp on your head. And they used to give a stamp on the head. You cannot imagine all of these things. But there are so many things to hear. Swami, you wanted to give these things. Oh, this is pure bhakti, love and affection of Krishna. But he saw that I will have to cut so many jungles of Sahajya, Sakhi, Devi, and all these things, Mayavadi. Oh, so much desires which are not favorable for bhakti, he had to cut. And he cut it. But he went, came, descended from that world only to give this thing, but he could not. And that is why I am thinking, he told me, oh, help my devotees. That is why. I also came, but I am saying that, oh, there is no place to give all these things. Very rare. But one drop I want to give you today, in the last day. But I don't know who will take it or not take it. It depends on your state. But very simple. Krishna was dances with all gopis. In Raslila and Vrindavan, oh, Vanshivat. All their object. And Krishna one alone became thousands of thousands. And he was dancing, keeping his hands on the hands of Gopi sometimes. All the thing is that I am alone dancing with Krishna. But really he became, oh, so many with each Gopi. Into Krishna one Gopi, into Gopi one Krishna. How it became? Oh, we cannot realize by me. Oh, you can realize something by chanting more or by the special mercy of Krishna and his associates. Other way. If Yoga Maya will give some, oh, shower of her mercy, oh, Vrinda Devi, wholesale dealer is Yoga Maya for this. And Vrinda Devi, oh, for Kunja Viga. Wholesale dealer of Kunjaliga in Vrindavan. So if they are merciful and sprinkle their mercy, then we can have something, otherwise no chance. But from regulative bhakti, oh, so much you can attain worth, wealth, reputation, oh, heaven, oh, Golok Dham, even of Vaikuntha, you can. Very easily you can attend. But not this thing. This thing is very rare. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came only to, descended only to sprinkle his mercy to give this. And his all Guru Parampara, Rupa Goswami, Ishwar Puripad, Lord Vendra Puripad, from there, Sarup Damodara, Ramananda, all the associates of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. After our Guru Gurudev Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. All they have descended only to give this thing, which is rare in any sampradaya of India or anywhere in the world. It was not given even by Madhvacharya, Ramanu, Vishnu Swami, Nimbaditya, and all others. Vallabhacharya. Anyone, very rare. I think that you are very fortunate to come in this line. But what is the use of being fortunate if you are not hearing all these things and having something inspiration for that, what bhakti?
Spontaneous
devotion of braja. I think that anyhow, if you are not offensive for 10 aparas and not criticizing any Vaishnava, then you will have chance. Anyhow. Today or tomorrow or day after tomorrow or after some bus, you have chance. So gopis and Krishna were dancing. And once at once Krishna realized that all are out, that I am only with them and dancing. So they became proud of this. And Srimati Radhika said, Swami Valli, that he is dancing with me also and with all others. Then he becomes selfie. Selfie mood. And she left the Dirash. All the gopis were there. Krishna was there. But she left the Dirash. Krishna saw that, oh, all are here. But they cannot all satisfy me. So in search of Radhika, he also left the Dirash. And in the eyes of all others, he disappeared. But he was going to search. All they became all mad totally. They were asking from creepers, O Tulsi, have you seen our beloved? O Kadamba tree, Ashok tree, O you are big, big soul. O, from here you can see him. Have you seen? O you are very happy, very chaveri dewy. O you are woman class, and we are also. Can you help? Oh, you are still very happy because Krishna perhaps has come and touched you. You are object, so you can. Tell me that well, in what way Krishna has come. That's all totally right. Then, anyhow, they saw that, oh, Krishna is with Radhika. They saw the footprints of Krishna and Radhika. And they are following. When they came very near, oh, Krishna told that, oh, my beloved, oh, we should go any other place. Otherwise, they will come and be envious to you. He thought, I cannot give up my sakis. I don't want to be alone with you. They have left everything for me. And how can I cheat them? I cannot. But he said that, told to Krishna. But in mind she came. She told that, oh, I am very much tired. You can take me where you want. In the meantime, oh Gopi, come here. So Krishna left Gopi and she. He disappears. Oh, always lamenting for Srimati Radhika. And when all the gopis came and saw that robe, that prominent sakhi, oh, he is weeping and he is in faint here. Oh, they became also their body. Enviousness was gone. And they were, how it is possible? Why she is in faint? She faint and gave water and they took her in senses and they asked, why you are so, you are lamenting so much, what became? Then he began to weep. Then all collectively came on the bank of Jamuna and they began to kirtan. And by Kirtan, Krishna was attached. What was that Kirtan? Jayati Vedhikam Janmana Braja Srayatam Indira Shrashvadatrahi Daitra Deshatam Deksu Stavaka Tvaitrita Shava Swam Vichinvate Tavakatham Ritam Tatta Jeevanam Kabhidiritam Kalmashapam Sramadamangalam Shimadatatam Bhuidrishanti De Bhuridajata. Lamenting and weeping, they were totally absorbed, and Krishna could not check himself. Hearing these pathetic songs, both become totally upset. What they are telling? Oh, this cheater, black cheater, oh, we cannot believe. Oh, don't believe him. Don't chant Krishna, Krishna. Never. Be careful, otherwise your family life will be totally disturbed, will be unhappy. Tava katha amritam, the pastimes and the katha of Krishna is like poison. What poison? Very powerful. Don't chant, don't hear Krishna. Your life will be. And our life is now ruined. We left father, mother, husband and everything. We left our chastity, everything from this blood. And what? Now we are lamenting and traveling in forest and weeping only. Oh, how he did us. So many things there. And hearing this, Krishna appeared in them. And he was that I'm very, very much ashamed, but smiling. His pitambar was here, he folded like here. Smiling, but, I've done some wrong thing. I've done offenses in the Lord's feet of these. My beloved spoke. They have left everything for me, and I left them, so I have done something mistake perhaps. All the gopis assembled there and made an asana for Krishna. So many asanas. What asana? Of their wells. Oh, containing some marks of kumkum and all these things of gopis. Each kind of sections of gopis, so many gopis, kinds of gopis, various kinds of gopis. Some were taking the hands of Krishna in their shoulders. Some taking his remnant, some old Vedika. Some taking their Krishna feet in their laps. And some were standing following, but like this. How cheater you are, like this, in anger mode, they were taken. Not coming near. And from there, they were, their bow like bow, and this like arrow. They were shooting Krishna. And by this, Krishna was ashamed, so much ashamed. But I smile. Oh, I am yours. Like this. Gopis ask some questions. And for this question, for this I told. Oh, what is bhakti? No? Bhajanti keke. Bhajato. अनुभजन्ते क एकत्वेव विपर्ययम् नुभयांश भजन्ते क एतन्नो पुरुषार्थ भवति. Oh, they are asking some question to Krishna. If Krishna is telling yes, even he is guilty. If Krishna is telling them no, even he is guilty. They ask some question like, oh, high class of advocates. Barristers like you, no? They may put some question that if you are telling
yes,
or if, then you are proved to be a guilty. And if you are telling no, even you are. Gopis are very tricky. And Krishna knew they can defeat me. And they have defeated so many times to Krishna. You know? So today a critical position came. They are asking to Krishna, oh, you are very holy person, religious, sadhu. We want to hear something from you. We have some doubt. Krishna told us, please tell what is your doubts. Oh, in love and affection, someone loves anyone, and then he loves that person, reciprocal. Okay, reciprocal?
Yes.
Each other. If he does not love, I have no love. If he loves me, I should love. This is a general thing in this world. So, one kind of person, if loving, they are loving, reciprocal. And another thing is that, second, if anyone loving or not, oh, he is loving. Understand?
Yes.
No reciprocal. Don't wait for that he is loving. And third, whether anyone is serving, loving or not, he does not love anyone. Don't care. Anyone loves, serves him or so much, but he never gives any response. So we think that we want to know that in three categories of persons, in what category you are. What I told? Oh, I'm right or not? You should express. Or you have all that?
Yes.
You should know all things. You should keep your hands here and then try to judge in three categories who I am like. This also.
So the gopis are being very tricky, asking a question, whichever answer Krishna gives, oh, he must be found guilty. So first of all, they're saying, we have a doubt. We know that there are three categories of persons who love or do not love in different ways. The first category, that is the person who, if they meet with anyone and that person loves them, they reciprocate. If they love them so much, then they also reciprocate by giving so much love. So they are responding to the person who loves them with equal amount of love. This is the first category. Then the second category is a person who give love to someone else, whether that person loves them or not. Anyway, they're giving love. And then the third category, this person in the third category, he doesn't love anyone. If someone loves him or someone doesn't love him, he doesn't respond to either of them. So there are three categories here. And the gopis are putting the question to Krishna, Krishna, in which category are you?
Krishna began to smile. How tricky this question is. They want to cheat me. And they want that I should confess that I am guilty in this. Any of these things. There is no fourth category. So I will be in any of these categories, three categories. And if I am in this category, then I am guilty. So, he thought any trick and he's telling, answering, oh, those who reciprocal love each other, if anyone is loving, serving, he is loving or serving. Je jathang, oh, there are in category of not devotee, no devotion at all. Oh, they are all business persons. Shopkeepers. If you are going to shop and giving some dollars that I want this sweet mango for $10, what they will do? They can eat. Not more than that. Even it may be that they will show best qualities of mango, but when they will give you by waiting, they can wait for some days and give you bad quality, not as a sample. In business we see very high class engine or anything they showed that like a sample. And when it was transported, then so this is business policy, no love and affection real. So if you are like this, no love. Second, whether anyone is loving or not. Oh, he must have love and affection. And they are who? Guru or father. Father, mother also like the guru. Whether child is doing something or not. But father, mother, they don't want something if they are really father. And more than that, guru never want anything from them. Even insulted by them, sometimes they will abuse. Sometimes disciple may be out of angry, he can disobey his guru. Oh, I am given up you, your purpose, like maybe. But guru what? Oh, in one birth, second birth, third birth, anyhow, he will think that I am responsible for this because I have accepted. So he will have love. No self-gain, only for his gain. So here is some birth, birth.
Some love.
Some love, yeah. I think that you are in this category. Krishna is accepting to whom? Gopis. That I think that you are in this country. Whether I am loving you or not, one-sided love you have to be. So you are param dharmatma. Param dharmatma, you know? What? Religious mind. And sadhu. Je jatha. Je vai karno pitaro jatha. Very merciful they are. So they are people. Guru, more than father, mother. He gives. He has love and affection. Also father like and mother, they, after marriage they, or before marriage they can have any girlfriend or boyfriend, they can go here and there. Not serving, not obeying their father, mother. But for father, mother, even they will go, oh mother, oh father, and they will give. for four properties for them. So they are father, mother, young and beautiful. And he accepted that is you all in this world. Whether I am loving you or not, but you are one-sided loving me. Oh, here is dharma. Here is religious. And he is doing according to Shastra or Sadhu. Some Saudam. Saudam means? Oh, Sudhirdam.
Desiring that person's benefit.
Like Bandhu. Sumadhyama. Sumadhyama, you are very beautiful. Very sweet, very gentle, very sadhu. And in Madhya, Madhya means?
In between.
In the middle. Now he is telling. Third, they are not businessmen. First was business. And then third, bhajatopi na vai kechit bhajan tabhajata kuta. And in third quarter, whether anyone is loving or not, serving or not. And whether he is serving, so much. Not serving to anyone is that doesn't love. Never. And who are they? Atmana. Atmana. Who set himself in self? Who has realized his soul? So, what the person, whether they are having love so much and serving him, like Sukhdev Goswami. If you will take 1 crore of dollars to Sukhdev Goswami, and so much gold, so much diamond to Sukhdev Goswami, will he be happy? Or he will take it? No use. Because he is self-realized person and he is happy in remembering his history. So he has nothing to do with them. Atma kama. Those who all desires are fulfilled. How? Like Sukhdev Goswami. Like Sanat Sanandam Sanatam. No worldly desire. Every desire, all desires are fulfilled. Whether you are serving him or not serving him, he will not respond. Because he is self-satisfied. If you are imaging to sun, or if you are praying to sun, what harm to sun? Nothing. And pakatavya.
Ungrateful
creatures. Whether understand? I told about two. Who are Armanam and who are
Aptakam.
Oh, very high class of these persons. And pakatavya. Ungrateful creatures. Like whom? A father, mother, they supported whole life, any person, their sons and daughters. And when they became old, and they are in house, and they are old now, if they have cup cold, oh, then they will tell them, oh, get out from house. My children cannot read. My wife is very much worried for you. You are
cupping whole night
and doing disturbance. So, he is not remembering his own boyhood time. So, they are ungrateful creatures. Even they will abuse their father and mother. So, they are ungrateful. And then Guru Droha, and those who are Guru Drohi. You know Guru Drohi?
Opposing Guru Drohi.
What word?
They
they are going against their superiors.
Any special word for this? Guru Drohi?
Disloyal.
Huh?
Those are not loyal.
Yes. Always bringing, giving some troubles to their father, mothers and guru. They are more than anyone. So, this fourth class, there are so many also, others also including. Without reason they are giving some problems to their father, mothers. And with a reason they are giving. But anyhow they are ungrateful and Guru Drohi. Krishna telling and smiling he told that in any of these nine kinds of persons, I am no one, I am out of these. How? I am not Suhrit like father, mother or guru. Because you were here with me and you left everything for me, but I disappeared. So it is against this. I am even not like father, mother. And you see, you are serving me and doing some affection and love for me, but I am not doing. So I am not also vigilant. Also not like father, mother. And now the five categories in the Lord's, they have, Krishna has told. Even I am not in that code. Why? I am not Atmaram. Why not Atmaram? Oh, you know that if I am Atmaram, my all desires are fulfilled. Then how I called you in throat? Oh, come on, Radhike, Lalite, Vishakhe. I was hankering for that. So I am not Atmakam, understand? But because I was calling them and I was lacking something, I was liking. So I am not Atmakam. That is why I was calling you. If I am Atmakam, why you used to stole away butter from all the houses of gopis. Sukadeva Goswami cannot do. Oh, this selection that they cannot do like this. But I was going to stole away some butter here, there. So many things. And even in my home I was to do doing something. Oh, which was wrong. And my mother what doing? So how I work? I am not Atmaram. And Atmakam also, I am not Atmaram. Oh, I called you all, and I was dancing, I was tasting. And again, for some reason I left you, but your servant is here again. So how I can be Atmakam? Impossible for me. I am crying for you. I am pursuing you. I am dancing with you. So no Atmaram, no Atmakam. And Akritagya? Oh, never? I am not ungrateful. If I was ungrateful, then how I have come here? You are chanting and remembering, and I could not change, and I am following. I cannot live without you. So I am not ungrateful. Guru Druha. Also I am not Guru Drohi. I am not Guru Drohi. You chanted me, called me and I have just come here. So I am not Guru Drohi. Then who are you? Then Gopi told. Oh, you want to hear from my... That... Oh, I should be like Akritagya. I cannot be that. Naham tu sakho, bhajato pi jantan, bhajam me isham anubhrtaye bala, yathadhamo labdhane vinaste, tachinte andhvito naveda, evan madatto jitalo kaveda, swanam yo, mai anubhrtaye bala, maya paroksham bhajitato rohitam, mai shatam maap, arhatat priyam, napareham nirvadda sanjuja. Naham, naham, sakya tu bhajito pi jantan. Bhajam isham, oh, I am always following you. I have not disappeared. I was hearing what you were telling in my separation. Why? Oh, to declare in whole world that like gopis, there are none in this whole three worlds. In meeting, they are so much happy. And in separation, what? Anyone cannot tolerate like gopis. So, I became disappeared. Why? You know? That if a man is very poor, very, very, very poor, he has nothing, but by anyhow, he reaches the chintamani, desire stone, very beautiful. And you know desire stone? If you desire anything, or lack months of, quintals of, gold at once. What you want, it will be. But it was like a piece of broken glass, like this. Anyhow, it was stolen away by anyone, because it was very beautiful, but like a broken glass. Anyone told us, why you are here and there, thinking, I had a glass, but anyone has taken it. Oh, it was not glass. What? It was desire stone. Oh, desire stone. Oh, he began to weep. So, I became out of sight, but always falling your dust. To hear something from you. In separation with what you are doing. And this will benefit and purify whole world. Later on, all world persons, devotees will hear and realize what is called love and affection. For that is why I disappeared. But I was falling. You are my beloved and your beloved. Try to forget that I have done offense. Never I tell you. Only to increase your what? Glory to whole world, I was doing so. Not for me, for you. You are what? You are topmost adarsh ideal for others, devotees. And that is true. Even Narada, Vyasa, Sukadeva Goswami, Bhishma Pitamaha, all Brahma, they want to meditate Krishna like this, they cannot touch the glories of gopis. They want to be a grass in Braja, to take the feet dust of gopis. Anywhere, whether it be human, and not a human body, then being a cross, a blade of cross. Even a stone in Gokul, they want. So please, humko chama karo. Call me. Napare ham nirvaddan. I cannot repay you. As you are loving to me, I can give you proper respect. proper, proper love and affection should be placed, and so many things. I told in short. To give all these things, our Guru Parampara has come. So I gave you only a very small sample for this. This is the aim and object of our life. And try to think and read all these things. If you have little greed for this, your life is successful. Oh, now Krishna called all the gopis and told Bharat, oh, have you come to see me? You have seen me. Now you should return back to your home and be engaged in your jobs. Now you are all with me here for 7-6 days. Now you should return and remember Krishna and chant, remember, do your... In home you should tell, oh, we are very happy there. Always hearing katha. So delicious Mahaprasadam. All kinds of arrangements were there. No expense on even a farthing. Don't tell that, oh, I will have paid something. Oh, so much problems there. Don't tell. Otherwise, if you tell, they will not be attracted. I mean, if you are telling what? Very good, no expense. Oh, even they wanted to pay us our traveling fare and so on. Oh, I want to see Narayan Maharaj. Glorify all this. And inspire them to come again and to hear all Hari Katha. Gaur Prema. If anything I have told against your heart, pinching your heart, criticizing in the harsh word, please forgive me. And again, we will be friends. Always remember Krishna. Always remember Swamiji. Śrīla Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj. And Śrī Chaitanya Mahāprabhu Nityānanda. And conjugal Radha Krishna. Go.